Hey guys, welcome to iTechU. Today we will be showing you how you can create a connection to database in phpMyAdmin. So let's get started. Firstly, we will be opening a phpMyAdmin page in a browser. So let's say localhost phpMyAdmin. So phpMyAdmin page has been opened, and here you can see the different databases has been created here. So we will select any of the database here, and we will be showing you how you can connect to that database. So let's say we will be selecting this MolonDB, and we will be connecting to this database using a PHP script. So here we have created a PHP script named as dbconnect.php, and in this script we have written lines of code so that we can able to connect to database. So here we have created a variable called as dbhost, which is storing the name of localhost or the database presence location, means where your database actually present. So here we have installed this XAMPP in our system, so that's why we are specifying it as localhost. And then in username and password, this database have their username and password stored here. Let me show you from where you can find that database username and password. So here MySQL database is present in phpMyAdmin, and from here you can see for the host localhost username is root and password is blank. So that's why we have here specified the username as root and password as blank. And now in another variable we have stored the name of a database. So here variable is db name, and in that we have specified the name of database as MolonDB. So all this variable we have passed to MySQL underscore connect function, which will be helping us to actually connect to a database. So here db host, db username and db password we have passed as an argument to this function. And if this function turn out to be true, means it executes successfully, then our database connection will be established. And if the connection is not get established, then this statement will get executed die one. So we will be getting as can't connect to db on our page. And here we have MySQL select db. Here we have specified which database need to be get connected. So here we have passed the name of a database, and if this function turns out to be false, then we have specified the die function, which will be printing as no database. So in our page there will be a comment like no database, so this will be returned. And if everything works out for us, then we have printed database connection successful. So let's execute this script. Once you have created this script, you need to place it to your XAMPP htdocs, and here you have to place that script, and then you can run from your browser. So we have saved this script to XAMPP under htdocs. So let's run this script. Localhost, and our script name is db underscore connect.php. So db underscore connect dot php. So let's run this script, and here you can see we have the database connection successful. That means our script has successfully connected to our database. Hope you guys like our video. Do not forget to hit the like button. Do subscribe to our channel. Signing out, iTechU.